Greetings, someone! If you're new here, I'm Crow Phoenix Knight, and this is the episode 13 of Knight's Game Journey. In today's episode, we are playing Trenchpunk, a first-person shooter inspired by Wolfenstein 3D and Doom, and is thematically set in World War I. So, this is gonna be really fun to play. So, anyway, thank you for the support. And let's do this. Time to go. Cool. Can I open this? Rifle. Woohoo! What the? The point about this that you need to strafe all the time so you don't get hurt, at least not that much. See? What the? Gotta be fast and precise. What the? What the? Okay. Machine gun. Now that's the weapon I need. Actually, this is a submachine gun. Yeah! Anything else here? No. Don't disturb me. What the? Who shot me? I'll find that later. You're the one. There we go. Okay. That gun. That guy has a machine gun, huh? Not anymore. What? Whoa! These guys are really good at hurting me. I'll give them that. Come on, can you open? Oh, okay. I need to press F. Oh, nice. Okay, let's continue. What? How did you? Never mind. Wait, what is this? Sometimes I really suck at aiming. Or rather, I cannot aim in this game. No. Nice. Later, darling. Okay. Yeah! Any more takers? No. Okay, let's continue. Oh-ho-ho-ho! Shotgun! Nice! Any volunteers? Woohoo! Don't disturb me. Sorry. Nice. Only I had a sniper rifle. Maybe I should return. Maybe. Yeah. I have a red key, so I have to return to that darling. Okay. The music is so far so good. Very good. Open sesame. Whoa! What are you? Some... Yeah, propaganda stuff. Didn't find any secrets? Oh, come on. Anyway, let's continue. Okay, new level. So many doors to open, and I can't open them. Okay, I can open this one. Come on. Yellow door, red door. Got it. Whoa, 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 okay, okay, back, 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 back. See what happens when you go without a plan. Shotgun. Yes, okay. Okay. Do I need to go? Oh, I was already there. Side. Oh, I was here. Up here. This feels like a maze, and I don't like it. Ooh, nice. Health overcharge. If only we had something like that in real life. Did you hear? Nothing. Auto rifle. Okay. Time for the yellow door. What the? Whoa! Ho ho! Now that's the weapon I need. Oh, it uses the same ammo as rifle. Okay. Oh, cool. Nothing? Okay. I was hoping for some secret. But never mind. Cool. I'm not here. I'm here. Woohoo!
Ooh.
Don't do this at home, kids. Somebody shot me. There we go! Okay. Need to return. Yeah, red door.
Come on, okay.
Come out. Woohoo! I know you're here. Come here.
Woohoo!
There we go! See? This is why you need to be tactical. Whoa. Okay. There is always someone more. Someone more. Sorry, sometimes I have a bad English. Oh. Nice. Health overcharge. Yellow key. Need to come back. Not here. I was hoping for some secret. There we go. But I have no use of it. Oh, here. Yeah. No, not here. From the others. Oh, yeah. Here. This is where I need to go. Okay. What? No one's here? Man, I'm shocked. All right. There was a third one, huh? 2 out of 3. Not bad. New level. Berserk! I'm a berserker. Level design is good for the most part. Okay. Berserk! Okay, time for this weapon. Yeah! Let's dance! I said, let's dance! Man, you guys suck. Nice. 80 cannon. I'm gonna save it for later. I was here already. Let's go to the other rooms. Red key. Nice. Come here. Over here. Over here. Yeah, yeah. Come out. Woohoo. It's all about tactics. Okay, I need to go back for the health pack. Okay. Music is really a banger. I like it. And I think I saw help back somewhere here. Yeah, yeah. Oh, there is a secret in the armor. Cool. Okay, let's go back. No. I didn't want you. I wanted to go back. Oh. Some unfinished business here, I see. Now it's a finished business. Yeah, this is the way. Okay. Oh, before I go inside, let's check out this area. Nothing. Now this is something. Come here, guys. I know you want me. Come here. Woohoo. Nobody's coming? Really? Really? Nobody is here anymore? Man, I'm kind of shocked. Cool. 2,900? What does that mean? Oh, is that? Oh, this is his health bar. Wait a second. I have a perfect weapon for you. Okay, this is the boss fight. Whoa, 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 okay, okay. Okay, 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 run, 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 run. Whoa, whoa. Okay, okay, okay. I got this. I got this. Yes, yes, I need that. There we go. Nice. Let's go to the next level. Time for chapter 2. Cool. I like the change of scenery. It's not just trenches in war, you know. What? What? Those bastards. Okay. Nobody? Okay. Oh! There is somebody. Oh boy. Back to revolver. Nice. Red key. Okay. Nothing here. Okay. Let's go back to that red door. It's right here. Too quiet. Now it's not that quiet anymore. Woo! Okay. That wasn't so bad. Nice. Who's firing? Secret found. 80 cannon, so soon? Okay. Wait a second, I have a perfect weapon for you. Nothing here. Come on! Okay. Yellow key, of course. Go. Cool. Another secret found. Let's see if there is something else here before I move on. What did I just fire? Where is that door? Okay. I think it was someone there. Somewhere there. Oh, there it is. Cool. Let's continue. We are now into the forest. Into the forest. Nothing here. You're not getting me. You're not getting me. What the? They have a good range. I give them that. And so do I. Right key. I need to find it somewhere. Shotgun. Cool. Thank you very much! Oh. He almost got me. Almost. I think that red door was somewhere there. Yeah, here. What the? Okay. No, I came that way here. Thank you for standing there. Oh, oh, this way. Actually, this way. Ooh! Health. Thank you. Nice. Another secret. Cannot go there. Does anyone want the tea? What the? Okay. Ooh, nice. Okay. Wait, I was already there, right? I was already here. Yeah, this is the first time in this game that I'm really lost. Because how massive it is. Or rather, how this map is maze-like. I don't like mazes. But I'll leave. I think the next direction I should be going is this. Yep, I was right. What? Oh, this is the way I just came from. Yeah. Should I go then? I'll be right back. Oh, I should be going here. There's some building over there. Yeah, over there. Yeah. What is this path? Oh. Another way in or? Nothing. No power up, no secret, nothing. Oh well. Let's get inside. Let's go. One more secret. Oh well. Okay. shotgun. What you gonna say about now, huh? Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah, over here. You're not worth my time. Okay, maybe you are. Yes. Health. What the? Okay. What the? Where did you come from? Oh, from here. Here. Where do I go now? Finally, blue door. Finally. Machine ray gun. I can't believe this. Really? Okay. Red key. Here, let's return. Came there, now I have to go to here. What the? Okay. Come here, you bastards. Nice. That's why I got more ammo for my AT cannon. No, you don't have a right for your opinion. Thank you. Thank you. Anything else here? Nothing. Okay. All right, let's go back. Oh, here. Oh, blue doors are right there. No secret? Okay. Hello. Oh, new path. Anything here? No. What the? Okay. Red key. Oh, where do I need to go? This way, yeah. Yellow door, blue door, red door. Now I have a rainbow. I'll take it. Yellow key. Okay. Now for the yellow door. Here. Why would I need so much ammo and armor? Kinda suspicious. Let's be ready, just in case. What the? Come on, die already. What the? No weapon? Don't worry. I'll find us the weapon. The newest technology. Woo! Okay. Wow, you were all killed by this AT cannon, huh? I wasn't counting on it, but cool. Blue key. Just in case, let's be careful for the surprises. Yes, I need this ammo. Thank you. And now for the blue door. Hello. Come out. I know you're here. I know this is a trap. If only I had a grenade launcher. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that in World War One, we didn't have this kind of technology. Oh yeah. Oh, I was already there. Of course. End the door level. Again, I didn't find any secret. Let's go. Can I go to there? No. Stop bothering me. Blue key. I am a key collector. And this kind of technology didn't exist in World War One. But if you have proof for the otherwise, let me know. Sneaky bastard.
Oh, armor.
Hello. Okay, line up, line up. Woo! Wait, okay. Oh, I'm here. So this is red door, yellow door. So this is the way. Wink, wink. Okay. Bastard. Okay. Now for the red door. Just in case. Let's be careful. Ho-ho! Nice. Whoa! You can't do this to me. Come on! Who? Where did you come from? Sneaky bastards! They know they hit very hard, so they're using the tactics to hit me from the behind. There's something I will do, but only I am allowed to do that, not them. Anyway, we got the red key, so let's get out here. Open sesame. What? Oh, I think I missed some part. Pardon me. Oh, here. Right. Now I have a yellow key. Okay, let's get there. And actually, now that I thinked about it, I have given some thought about what I said about the technology of this time. There may be some of it, but I don't think it was this advanced. But again, somebody can correct me or confirm what I just said, so. What? Okay. Over here. What? Nobody's coming? Man, guys, you're disappointing me. There we go! There's always that one. Always that one. Okay. Okay. Over here. Whoa! Okay. If I only I could get him somehow. See, kids, you need to be smart. Woo! Okay, again. Any more takers? Oh. What? Any more takers? No? Okay. Now I need to get some health. Quickly. No. I'm not going to die. I'm not going to die. Okay. Okay. Any more? Yes. Yes. Give me that. Yes. Thank you very much. Thank you. Just in case. Okay. Oh, I made it. No secrets. That's okay. 6,000? A new boss? Okay. We are getting closer. Hey boss, where are you? You're there? Okay. Patience. What? No, you're not gonna hit me again. You will not hit me again, and I'm not gonna miss. What the? Okay. Okay, new ammo. Run. What the? Run. You missed. Okay. Oh, cover. Okay. You can't hit me. Sorry, you're too strong. I have to play dirty. Man. Okay, how about this? Wow, these bullets are really strong. Okay, okay, I can do this. There we go. Rifle against tank? This much damage? Wow. What the? Ooh-hoo-hoo! You just destroyed yourself. Okay. This is what you get when you play with too much weapons. Oh, it's not over? Okay. Time to pick up some ammo and armor. Lying around. And health. This is that door, right? Okay. Just bear here with me. Nothing else here? Really? Yeah, yeah, that. Okay, and what do we have here? Nice. Okay, let's go to there. Finally. Nice. Okay. This will be interesting. It's time for final chapter. Breakout. I'll still be the regular. It's prison break time. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Okay. Yeah, give me that. Open sesame. And the other side. Whoa. You guys are really persistent. I'll give you that. Yeah, give me that. What the? Oh! What the? I'm out. Those shotguns have so much range, huh? Well, let's use it to our advantage. I'm here. Why are you afraid? What the? Okay. I need some health kits. No, not that way. No! Medieval prisons. I see. Yeah, give me that. Okay, I think I'm entering the maze once again. Yep. I don't have a rifle anymore. That was close. Oh, end of the level. Before I go there, let's check out these areas for other stuff. Nothing here. Here, nothing. Oh, secret found. Oh! I think I need to go back. Yeah, it's that path. Is there something else there? Before I move on, or yeah, that's it. Okay, I turn through here. Yes! Oh yeah! Yes! Nice! Okay. Let's get out of here. Nice change of scenery. I like it. I'll save that armor for later. Okay, nobody's here. That's kinda suspicious. Yeah, I was right. Where did you come from? No, you come here. You come here. Near that barrel. No! Come on. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, I was already there. Okay. Please let me there. Yes. Whoa! Hey guys, I'm here. Keep them coming, why don't ya? Oh no, I'm only one man. You can win this. You suck. I need to check out this area first. Cool. Wait. Did I just see that right? Nice. Mega shotgun. I'm going to test this, alright. And the opportunity for that is gonna happen right now. This weapon is so cool. Yeah, give me that. Okay. Yes. Now I am fully prepared. Come on! Okay. Anything else here? Just add armor, just in case. Man, I'm not impressed by you at all. Whoa! Oh, I have a right weapon for you. Just come at this gate. Come on! Woohoo! What the? How many ammo you can take? No, I'm not going to die. I'm not going to die. No. I'm not going to die. If only I had maybe this. What? Again? With a rifle? Okay. Yes. Well, now let's go to here. Oh, exit. Okay. There was a secret? Oh man. But wait, that's it? Oh, I won? Cool! Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. This was Trench Punk. I had fun playing this game. I like the music, the setting, the gameplay. What I didn't like is maze-like level design. 80% of the game was stretched out areas, blind corridors. I couldn't shake that feeling, which is actually typical stuff for 90s shooter, or rather 90s style shooter. But other than that, it was fun. Oh yeah, I died 20 times or more in this game, so if I sounded a little bit paranoid, that was the reason. You know, I didn't expect that enemies will be this tough. And I played this on regular difficulty. So there's that. Anyway, I want to thank you for all of your support. I'm going to keep making videos. More first-person shooters are coming. More RPGs, more adventures, more other game genres are going to be on this channel. So stick around. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. And I'm gonna see you in the next video. Until then, be the very best version of yourself.